In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to time out someone on Discord. Start by right-clicking on the username of the person you want to time out. You can do this via the members list, voice channel, or text message. Select the timeout option. Choose a duration. If you're unsure, then we recommend selecting a longer duration as the timeout can be removed at any time. Add a reason in the provided box. This is optional. Click Confirm to time out the member. When a user has been timed out, they won't be able to send text messages, react to messages, connect to voice channels, or connect to stage channels. If they are in a voice or stage channel when they are timed out, then they will be disconnected instantly. Once the timeout duration has expired, a user will instantly regain all of their previous permissions. You can remove the timeout at any point by right-clicking on their username and selecting the Remove Timeout option. For moderators to be able to timeout members, you will need to enable the server permissions. Click the server title. Open the server settings. Switch to the Roles tab. Select your moderator role. Switch to permissions. Select the search bar and type timeout. Enable the timeout members permission. If you are worried about your server security, then we recommend disabling the kick and ban permissions. Save changes and close. You and your Discord moderators will now be able to time out members.